My name is Karthik Palaniappan. I'm a graduate student at UW-Milwaukee, going for my PhD in electrical engineering. Why electrical engineering? It has to go back to when I was brought up in India. There was a lot of computer engineers around me, and like, you know, India is known for call centers and everything. So I guess I did not want to be stereotyped. So then what's the next thing? And the biggest thing at that point was electronics. So what is actually going on behind all the big electronic equipment you see right now in the market? And it kind of excited me. Cell phones and everything excited me. So I was like, well, then electrical should be the way to go. Definitely there's a lot of things I do here which I didn't do when I was a student in India. One of the main things is doing voluntary work. So I do that through Habitat for Humanity. Actually, I just came back from my spring break trip to Lewisdale, Mississippi, where we were helping a couple of old people, you know, build their homes up so that they could stay there insulated and warm during the winter months also. It's an organization which is really close to my heart. It's for students to understand how it is on internships abroad. So it's an organization for students, by students, everything students. I was the vice president of marketing and business development for the organization. It's been great. I've cherished every moment here.